So in the last part, we saved Uthid, and we completed that quest by killing the High Priest. Now, when we completed that, another quest line opened up called the Queen's Gambit. So now we got to take Uthid and transport him to Meridian. Not just transport him, but actually transport the Sun Kid. The Sun King. And yeah, so that's what we're doing here. We got to talk to this guy right here. This will probably start us off, so let's get it going.
You're Three-Toe Hwadiv, right? Vanasha sent me. What happened?
I got hornswoggled, that's what. Vanasha batted her lashes, wiggled her hips, and promised us treasure. Clear a path for the royals, she said. Sneak past the garrison and skewer a few watches. Hardly a bother. Little did we know there was a damned monstrosity lurking underground. When will I learn not to gawk at skinny girls?
Okay. Skinny girls. I'm kind of curious what this monstrosity is, though.
Something attacked you from underground.
Oh, you picked that up, did you? I wondered why the Shadow Kaja didn't pay attention to the pass. Well, they don't need to. A rock-eating demon guards it for them. It tunnels in the dirt, breaks through the earth, and blasts rocks from its stinking face. I barely escaped. My comrades weren't so lucky. I might shed a tear if they weren't all cutthroats and cheaters.
I think he's talking about one of those rock breakers. So it looks like we get to see that eventually.
So Vanasha needed safe passage for Nasadi and Itamin, but it didn't work out?
She made it sound so sweet and easy. Find the best path to the lake, make sure it's safe. What could go wrong? Turns out, a lot. Like bloody murder in the grinding jaws of a heinous death beast.
Okay, looks like we're the ones responsible for killing this machine now. Let's get it going.
Vanasha will be here soon with Nasadi and Itamin.
I'm pumped.
I've got to destroy that thing in the pass before they arrive.
You're not too bright, are you? Well, we didn't last long against it, but I'll tell you what I know. It has armor everywhere, a little less at the rear. And when it goes underground, it will lose track of you if you're quiet. You might even be able to keep it from going under altogether if you hit its big crooked arms hard enough. That's all I can offer, friend. I promise to look solemn at your funeral before I hit the bar.
Okay, so we got a few tips there on how to take him on. Kill the machine in the pass. Alrighty, so just down here. So I'm all stocked up on health supplies, so I should be fine in that department. What the hell is this? Is that him already? I didn't think he'd be right here. Yeah, Rockbreaker, there he is. Okay, I don't know if you can continuously tag him though, because as soon as he gets under the ground, it probably breaks the tag. Anyways,
now.
He said something about going for his arms, so I'm gonna try the Terror Blast. The Terror Blast arrows to his arms. Maybe that'll be enough. Okay, here we go. Oh my god, he's huge! Oh my god.
You're an ugly one, aren't you?
Oh, this is not the time to joke, Aloy. There we go. We gotta remove as many components as we can. Oh, shit. Okay, we're gonna have to keep rolling. Oh my god, what's he doing? Oh boy, this sucks. Okay, we're gonna go for his arms. I think I got it. Ah, shit. We're running out of resources for the Terror Blast, though, so we gotta be very careful. This is awesome. Literally 2 parts ago, I was talking about how they need more machines that are epic. And this is definitely constitutes an epic machine. Whoa! That was intense. Look at that, he like guesses where I'm gonna jump. I am quite convinced if we rip those arms off, we should be able to prevent him from diving under. He's way down there. What is he doing way down there? Oh, crap. This thing is tough. This whole video is going to be fighting this thing. My lord. Alright, let's see if we can shoot that arm off. There we go. Okay, I don't have any terror blasts left, so we're gonna have to use hard points, I guess. Does he have a weakness or anything? Weakness against freezing. Okay. Whoops, we don't want that. We want freeze bombs. Okay, I'm gonna head down here. I need to prevent him from going under the ground. Oh shit! There we go. Woo! He anticipates where you're gonna go. Oh, okay, that's not good. Oh my god. Woo! I did not think he was gonna land on me. Oh my lord. How do I dodge this bastard? Dude, we gotta keep moving. Go, go, go! There we go. So we need to use freeze bombs on him. And then when he gets the effect on him, that's when we can attack him with arrows. Oh, come on, baby. Oh, this is tough. I don't need fire killing brutes. I need shit that's gonna heal me. There we go. Oh my god, his anticipation is crazy. Okay, there we go. This is the only way we can hit him. Ah, I tried to dive under him. Nope, not good enough. Man, he's good. This guy's a beast. I'm gonna stay around this rock. Maybe this is the easiest way to do it. There we go. I don't know if that did anything. Okay, we're making a lot of hard point arrows. Regardless of how many resources it costs to make. This is the only way I can see us winning. Whoa! There we go. Oh my god. Thank god I have never fought this thing in the wild. I would never want to fight him. This thing is definitely harder than a Thunderjaw. Hands down. Woo! Okay, we only have 4 potions left. This is gonna take everything we got. Everything we got. Okay, he's up. We're about halfway through. Okay, hard point to the face. Oh boy. We need to get the Terror Blast going again. He's gonna keep doing this. I think one more time and he's gonna dive out at us. Yep. Nope, not yet. Oh, I can't believe how tough this is. Oh my lord, this guy is tough. Okay, we're gonna try the Terror Blast to his front arms. I think we did it. We've knocked so many components off of him, I have no idea what he still has left. I think I got one left. Okay, there we go. We're gonna make some more freeze bombs. I think we did it. So we know what gets him, and that is... Oh, switch to hardpoint. It's taking his arms off. You can use any strategy you want. If you don't take those arms off of him, there's no way you'll ever win. Straight up. It's only a matter of time before we finish him now. Oh, what's up, baby? We'll keep hitting him with hard points. I will say this is definitely the hardest fight we've had in this game so far. Boom. Gotcha, bitch. Whew. That was a 10-minute fight. 10 minutes may not seem like a long time, but when you're sitting there timing 10 minutes, that is a long fight. So we got some modifications here. I haven't really need to modify anything lately. But
should have brought a cart.
We'll take them. Okay, there we go. I didn't pick up a few of the modifications because I didn't have room, but that's not a big deal. Actually, you know what? We're gonna enter the crafting menu for a second. Carry capacity. We're gonna look at the modifications. Yeah, I can't even create another satchel, so that's not a big deal. I'm not too big into modifications anyways. I just quickly grabbed the resist physical attack and I put them on my armor, the armor I'm currently using, and that's about it. I haven't messed around too much with the crafting menu. This game hasn't been challenging to the point where I felt like I actually needed to, you know, customize everything. Echo shell. Echo shells are really useful. Echo shells are what allow us to make those terror points, or what are they called? Terror blast arrows. We'll get some hunter arrows. Hunter arrows are kind of like what I use to walk around with and attack normal enemies. They're the basic arrow. Whew, I'm still sweating from that fight.
By the radiant sun, I can't believe it. I thought that evil rock jewel would grind you up. After that miracle, all we can do is wait. Vanasha will be here soon, along with a boat that'll take the royals across the lake.
Ah, little huntress. Glad you accepted my invitation to play bodyguard. Where are your men, Hwadiv? It looks like something chewed you up and spat you out.
That's pretty much exactly what happened.
The way is clear. Can we go?
I like how you always cut to the chase. In this case, literally. It won't be long before you're followed. Don't be afraid, your radiance. We've got excellent protection. Oh dear, here come the Shadow Carter, and they're very angry with me.
I'll hold them off.
Very noble of you, but when I start a fuss, I like to finish it. Not that your assistant isn't welcome. Khwadiv, get Itaman and his mother to the shore. Carefully. So it comes to this. I must say, after 2 years under the heel of these zealots, I'm ready to extract a little blood.
Well, you know what? As long as there's no more rock breakers, we should be fine. I'm so sick of those things. So we can place traps.
Some traps.
Whoa. What was that? Oh, I thought that was another rock breaker. Traps is not a big deal. I'd rather just pick up the herbs.
Shall we prepare a little surprise for them?
No, I don't really care, to be honest. We have trip casters. And we have hardpoint arrows. We got everything we need. I don't need traps.
Are you sure you don't have any traps, little huntress?
Do I really have to? Okay, I guess I have to. I don't even know where they're coming from. So we're gonna place... There. That's a trap.
Take cover up there, behind that rock.
Ooh, what's this? Just desert glass. Okay, here we go.
Let's make it hurt, shall we?
So we're gonna keep the hardpoint arrows on. Obviously, this does the most damage. So we got three. Oh, they're running. Oh, I thought they were gonna run right for my thinger. Where are they going? I only placed one trap. Oh, they're gonna run straight for it. Oh shit. You dumb. Oh shit, did you see me? Oh, what a throw.
Well, that was entertaining, but I suspect we're not done.
I thought she was saying woe to their, Ooh, he just broke that rock. So we got some, what are those, red-eye watchers, I guess? Okay, I don't have any more traps for them, unfortunately. Maybe if they come close enough... You know what, we're just gonna start this shit. I don't like waiting. There we go. Maybe I can get close enough to strike them.
Strike from the shadows!
No, I don't want to. That's not fun for me.
Ooh, so good.
Oh, gotcha. Come on, baby. Oh, I'm taking damage. I just need to find some more medicinal herbs. For some reason, it's getting a lot harder to find them. I'm just going to loot these guys before we talk to Vanasha. In hopes that one of them have some sort of healing potion. I guess not, though. There's no way that could be the rest of the quest. That was only two rounds of enemies.
Jinx it, but we might be in the clear. A bit late, aren't we, gentlemen?
Sorry, ma'am. The boat's waiting.
Damn, I spoke too soon.
This one's mine. Get to the boat.
You know, this time I think I might be out of my league. If anything happens to her, I will be very cross.
We're not going anywhere.
What the hell are they gonna do? Oh my god, what is that? Corrupted Thunderjaw. Oh my god. We're gonna let them take him on. You guys can do it. Holy shit. Don't tell me he sees me. Don't tell me he sees me. Oh, I really hope they can't die. Hopefully those are those type of AIs that they can get knocked down for a time being, but... Okay, we're gonna have to kill this guy. Oh shit. There we go.
Here now.
Come on, I just gotta take it down this archer. Look at all the arrows sticking out of him. That's bullshit. There we go. Oh, shit. He's pissed. I totally forget how to fight these things. I haven't fought one in a while. Alright, we're gonna have to use these. Oh, I remember. We gotta take off his disc launcher. So right there.
Makes this a little easier.
And I think he has another one. I think he's got another one on his other side. Oh boy. There we go. Oh no. It's all the way up there. Alright, I'm gonna try to make a run for it. Shit, I think it's over here somewhere. There it is. Oh, come on, baby. There we go. I only got 7 shots left. Oh, shit. There we go. Oh, boy. We gotta heal up. We gotta heal up. Whoa! This thing is going nuts! He is pissed. I don't know what his weakness is. His weakness is fire, so we're gonna make some fire bombs. Whoops, not those. Whoa, okay. I see how it is. I don't know if he's gonna hit that. Come on, baby. See him to trip these. Come on over. I don't know why he's not walking across him now. Oh, he fell down, but I won't be able to do a critical attack. I'm not close enough to him. It's alright. We'll hit him again. Oh, okay. Or we'll get crushed by the tail. Okay, so we're back again. This time I'm going to make sure I don't get crushed by that tail. I thought it'd be smart staying right behind him. Unfortunately, I don't have any more Terra Blast left. So I can't really rip off his tail. But that's fine. He's almost done. Oh, shit. Oh, come on, baby. He's going for me. He's going for me. Oh, I think I just ripped off his head. Oh, shit. There we go. He is almost done. One more explosion should probably kill him. I'm not too sure there. Woo! Let's see if I can end him with a hard point. There we go. His circuitry is all opened. There we go. Oh, come on, baby. I have one sitting right there. Let's try a fire sling to end it. Whoa, okay. Oh, there we go. 11,000 machine kill. Ooh. I thought the rock breaker was tough. That'll definitely be the end of this quest line. Holy shit. I'm definitely looting him after that. Lots of stuff in here. We're probably not going to get these modifications, but that's okay. That's perfectly fine. We got a lot of echo shells, which is good. Now we can make more Terra Blast arrows. If we have to. I wish we could pick those up, though. I think you need a certain skill to be able to pick up the ones that you leave behind, the traps. Unfortunately, I can't pick those up. We'll loot maybe a couple things here. Alright, that's good enough. I didn't know they could kill the Karja Spearman. But I think some of them survived, thankfully. But this is already a long video, well over 20 minutes. Getting close to the 30 minute mark, so let's quickly go and end this quest. When we're done this, we're going to do a few more side missions before we carry on. I do want to tackle a few of them. I just don't want this game to end. I'm actually really in love with this game. I knew I'd love it, but I love it more and more every time I play it.
Not exactly a royal barge, is it? Oh well, defectors can't be choosers. Let's get aboard, shall we? You've done a good thing. Maybe even ended a war.
Maybe. But my war just keeps going.
Welcome home. You have nothing to fear. You are now under the protection of the Sundom. My protection. As is your mother, she will not be harmed. You have my word, Law of the Sun. Aloy, it seems I see your influence everywhere. You've done so much for the Sundom, and it will always be appreciated. You have my thanks. May you walk in the light.
Appalling. I spent 2 years in the Forbidden West setting this up, and the redhead gets all the credit?
I'm still getting paid, right?
You'll be lucky if I let you live. I couldn't have done this without you. When we meet again, I'll give you a proper thanks, I promise.
My god, that was actually really tough. It took me a while to kill that first rock breaker, and then that Thunderjaw, holy shit, took me twice, but we finally did it. Anyways, we come back, we're gonna tackle a few more side missions. I wanted to come back to Meridian, if you guys remember, and actually look up some of the side quests, because we skipped a lot of them. So we're gonna take some of them on before we do Deep Secrets of the Earth. Don't pick yourself up before you're on the road.